Hey guys, if you're 91, and I'm talking about the Xbox Series X. Why? Because Microsoft has announced that there will be no exclusives for the Xbox Series X on launch. 100%. On launch. And apparently, there won't be for around until a year after it's released. So, to me, I'm like, what? First of all, why? Second of all, why would you announce that this early in the game? The Xbox Series X isn't supposed to launch until November, and you're already saying, hey guys, you know how we had an exclusive problem last generation? Well, we're not going to release with any exclusives for our next-gen console either. I just don't get who was marketing that and who thought that was a good idea. I mean, I thought they'd release at least with Halo Infinite. So I was thinking that Halo Infinite would be like a launch game where it comes out for both the Xbox One and for the Xbox Series X. But that's just weird that they say, like, we're not going to have any exclusives on launch, and probably not for about a year until after the console is released. But there is the possibility that what they mean is that all the games that are going to release on their console for the first year will also be for PC. Well, remember how certain games for, like, Xbox One would come out for Xbox One, but they'd also come out for PC. So technically that would mean they're not exclusive, but to me that still kind of means console exclusive, because PC gamers are kind of like in a league of their own. So I feel like Xbox real competition is the other consoles, not so much the PC. So if they have games releasing for the Xbox Series X on launch day that are also on PC but aren't on any other console, to me that's still kind of an exclusive, at least a console exclusive for the Xbox, because most people who want to play that game, they would not buy it for PC, I think, if they're going to buy it for the Xbox Series X. Because most people who are PC elitists, I believe, won't buy on the Xbox Series X, even if it's not for PC, because I think a lot of PC elitists may not even buy that console, like, within the first year of it coming out. So maybe that's what they meant. Maybe they mean that the Xbox Series X will release with games that also will be releasing on the PC. But if they actually do mean that every single game that is released for the first year almost with the Xbox Series X is going to be third party only, something's wrong with that in my opinion. Because exclusives are what people go to consoles for, especially when they first come out. Games that you can't get on any other console is what draws people to buying your new product. So I don't see the logic here, and I definitely don't see the logic with announcing it now, but we'll have to wait and see. Anyway, what do you guys think about this? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, like, and subscribe. May God bless you all.